Today I'm gonna demonstrate how to fish for a new angler. The first thing I would recommend is selecting a spot to come fish. This is a spot across the street that I love to come fish. It's very peaceful and calm. You have bass, love overhanging trees, and shade. They also love rocky areas like this and brush piles. They love to hang out in brush piles. The second thing I would recommend is going to your local sporting goods store and picking up a new fishing rod. This is a Lewes Xfinity fishing reel and rod. This is a 6'6" medium light action rod. And this is an open face spinning reel. All there is to it is there's a drag system, a bell, and an arm used to reel. Now I'm gonna show you a Texas rig. And I'm going to show you how to rig a Texas rig and how to tie a polymer knot. This is a 3/16 ounce bullet weight. All you do is you take your main line. You always want this part pointed towards you when you reel it in. Then you're going to take your 2-aught offset straight shank hook, worm hook. You're gonna run your line through the back of the eye of the hook, like so. Then you're gonna take that, your main line, and run it back through the front of the eye of the hook. So now you've created a loop, and you have your main line and your tag end. So you're going to take that loop and your main line and your tag end. You're going to take the loop and you're going to run it from the back. Run it through. Then you're going to take that loop you just created, put it through the tip of your hook, the front of your hook, like that. Then you're going to moist your line. You're going to pull it tight. Then you're going to take your tag end. You're going to take your pair of scissors or nail clippers and cut your tag end. So now you got your bullet weight and your worm hook. Now you're going to take your worm hook, your worm. This is a Zoom Power Worm, brown body and a yellow tail. What you're going to do is you're going to find the seam of the worm, which normally is the middle of the worm. You always want this part, the top of the tail, to be pointing upwards. So you're going to take your worm, you're going to take your hook, and then you're going to poke it through at the bottom, right at the bend of the hook, and you're going to take it, run it all the way through the shank of your hook, and then flush to the eye of the hook, and you're going to take the tip of your hook and line it up and run it straight through like that. Then you're going to take the tip of your hook and bury it slightly underneath the skin of the worm, and that's a Texas rig. And for a new angler, I would always recommend to pick up a spinnerbait and a crankbait. These are very easy to use and very versatile. And now we're going to cast. All you simply do is take your line with your index finger, hold it and press it against the rod, flip your bell when you're ready to cast. At the peak of your cast, you're going to let go of the line and it's going to run and drop. Okay. Always be aware of your surroundings. Be careful of people, limbs, animals, ducks, such as things like that. All you're going to do is cast like that. You're going to reel in slowly. And this is where patience comes in. All you have to do is wait and be patient. You'll catch a bass.